What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the Barely Bushy channel. As you can see from the title, the cringy TikToks, they just don't stop. People still, after being featured on compilation after compilation and being made fun of in the comments, they're still here, they're still making them, so I'm gonna react to them for you. Here we go. Dude, again, right off, whoa, pause. What? First of all, dude, the shirtless stuff again with the shirtless. And what is happening here?
Baby, if you give it to me.
Why are people still taking their shirt off on TikTok? Stop taking your shirt off on TikTok. Nobody wants to see this.
I'll give it to you. I know what you want. You know I got
it,
baby, if you
stop
give it to me. I'll give it to you. As long as you want. You know I got it.
Let it out.
She's really
out.
Red. What is she mad about?
I have
McDonald's hash brown prices.
I did a Weird Weekends episode about rap.
Can you remember any of the rap?
This is an insane
my money don't
build.
Jiggle, jiggle. It folds. I like to see you wiggle.
Looks like when Peter Griffin, y'all remember that episode, that meme of Peter Griffin with the super long legs?
Wiggle,
yeah,
for
that's
sure.
What this looks like.
Make me wanna dribble, dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat.
Welcome to Vegas, baby. I want your money, baby. Give me money, give me diamonds, give me rubies, baby. Give me the stress trip. I wanna go shopping. Get on the screen, baby. Please, 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 please. I wanna ride it, baby.
Okay.
I wanna ride it, baby. Okay. I wanna ride it, baby. I wanna ride it. I wanna ride. 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 I wanna ride.
Please believe me, don't you see the things you mean to me? Oh, I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you, baby.
What is this supposed to symbolize? Whose fault? Who is this for? Who is this for? Look at this. Look at his face. He likes this too. Look at him. He's enjoying whatever is happening. He's ready for it. What it is, I don't know, but this guy is ready for it. No way someone did this. No, this is just disrespectful. You went to the middle of a Walmart at who knows what time and purposely spilled your drink and slid in it and got yelled at by the employee. You know who's got to clean this up? The poor employees. You intentionally spilled your drink. Now they got to go get a mop. They got to get the solution, the water, mop it up with the wet floor sign on. People can't grab the candy behind them, which is clearly popular because the shelf's out. Also, this guy could make a video. Man, these are the worst type of people. Why are you doing this? Why? No. Take the app away from him.
Freedom isn't up to them, it's only up to us. I'm the alpha, I'm the leader.
This can't be. This has to be satire. This has to be satire. This has to be a joke. There's no way people are doing this for real. Look at the caption, fighting for them as a single parent. Y'all need a father figure ASAP. He wouldn't let this happen. A father figure is not letting this happen. Just setting them up for bullying. Y'all see that bug fly by? Y'all see that bug fly by? I know that room stinks. Look at that bug. Look at the fly. You know that room stinks.
My bio make dim dim tonight.
Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick. Oh, no. Oh, I'm gonna be sick just from seeing that. I'm going to be sick just from witnessing that. This right here, this is exactly why people don't go to the bathroom during lunch. Imagine you just gotta walk in, take a quick pee, wash your hands, get back to eating your chicken sandwich, and this dude's up in here like this. What goes through your mind when you're sitting there and you're just like, you know what I'm going to do during lunch instead of eat? Go into the bathroom and dance slowly.
Helicopter, helicopter.
That build is ridiculous. Hold on. This man is like a combination of like the what's that guy's name from the thing and Hulk and that one villain from Spider-Man whose like neck is all the way up here. If those three had a combined baby, is this guy?
That boy.
Please, I am begging the people of TikTok to please stop having your shirts off in these videos. Please. I'm begging. Come on, dude. Oh, my word. I'll tell you right now, if this video ever reaches 1,000 likes, and I know that's a gigantic number, but if this video ever reaches 1,000 likes, I will do a TikTok react video with my shirt off because I'm tired of this. Your grandpa's in the hospital, dying. You take a video of him, with him in the background, shirtless, talking about bad action. I'm not going to do it because y'all will clip it, and then you guys will have that footage. I'm not going to do it, but y'all saw that move. You all saw the move he was doing. Look at Grandpa in the back. I'm not even mad. This is actually hilarious. This is actually really funny. Like, if you know where the sounds are from, this is hilarious.
That's my brother. So if you crossing him, you crossing me. All these please get them off of me. We from the gutter. Every night we ate baloney me.
I could take these guys out with a paper straw. I could take them out with one paper straw with my offhand.
Watch your tone, cause they don't hold me. They say I'm greedy.
Fake.
Insert cash or select payment type. Use pin pad to complete transaction.
I'm not even looking.
If I only could make a deal with God and I'd get him to swap our places.
See, I'm conflicted about videos like this because here's the thing. With videos like this, is it cringy? Yes. Do I wish you never recorded it? Yes. Should you burn this suit and never put it on again? Obviously, yes. However, you covered up your face. So if people don't know your name or know you, and if all of your content is like this, that's smart. Because you did something that you loved, cringy, but you covered your identity.
Yes, running up that road, be running up that hill.
Still cringy.
Want a break from the ads? Want a break from
the ads? Oh, I hate this. Horror game.
Want a break from the ads?
No. No. Look at his nails. What is his shirt? What is that? Is that like the meatball sub from Fairly Odd Parents where they thought it was an arm? What is that?
Say it to my face. Go on, say it to my face.
You know, I gotta give him credit. Bro loves Star Wars. Someone offended him. He's defending what he loves. And also, can we just acknowledge for a second the double laptops by this man? What are you protecting on that bottom laptop?
What did I say?
I'm my boy shaking, bro.
Are you nuts, your boy?
Look at him. Dude said, I am not your boy. I'm about that single life. Gotta respect the hustle.
Hi, my name is Clara, the capybara, and I will be singing my favorite song.
Aww. No. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Okay. I like it. I like that one. Ooh, he was getting sturdy. Michael Myers was getting mad sturdy. This is respect. This is not even close to cringe. This is immaculate dancing by Michael Myers. He killed this one. Covered his face. Let me try it for y'all. What do y'all think? What do y'all think? Scale of 1 to 10. Scale of 1 to 10. What was that? What do y'all rank that? Scale of 1 to 10. Scale of 1 to 10. What do you rank that? All right. We'll do one more. Yeah, I should have stopped at the Michael Myers. I should have stopped at Michael Myers because what? Because what? Why? I should have. Michael Myers should have been the last one. This. People have to be stopped. I'm telling you, people have to be stopped now. We can't keep letting this happen. We cannot keep letting this happen. This person literally straight up. I don't even know what was happening. Saw them on the toilet. Done. Barely looked at the screen. I don't even want to go back and watch it. What was that? I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed the cringe, the TikToks, the dancing, whatever you want to call this. If you guys continue to enjoy series like this, make sure you drop a like and a comment down below as I will continue to react because there is an endless supply of cringe TikToks, an endless supply. So if you guys enjoy content like this, let me know down below. Don't forget to follow twitch.tv/barelybushy as well. Subscribe to this channel and turn on post notifications. Thank you for watching and I will see you next time.